Ever since the 1992 destruction, my life has been ruined by SPNP. At the time, they remunerated me a bare minimum that didn't yield anything. In 1998, they completely bulldozed more than 157 acres of our common land. It was worse than ever before. The third demolition by the same company was in 2007 without any compensation. We've taken them to court. I am left with 5 children who are in school 6 out of 9 months. But I'm thankful for Rerufa, who has been standing by us in the district court all the way to the Supreme Court, as we believed our lawyers had been bribed. But until this day, my livelihood is in jeopardy, as the same company has already caught up with me. They established their plantations even further away, up ahead where cocoa farms are, whereas I came all the way here to escape exactly that. We are counting on Rerufa, because if it weren't for Rerufa to be upholding our case before the international legal authorities, we would be dead. We are counting on Rerufa. We are so thankful for Rerufa.